And this is the house itself. Looks like they're taking wedding photos over there. It's really beautiful. There's a river down there. That's where I took the other shot from. Cars, the rest of the grounds.